Hi there, beautiful people. My name is Priscilla, and in today's video, I am going to be telling you guys all about my experience that I had with the Buffalo Logistics when they actually shipped the items that I bought from Temu from China all the way to South Africa. So I made an order with Temu on the 16th of May. So the order got prepared and then it got shipped on the 17th of May. So the 17th of May is when my journey with Buffalo Logistics started. On the 18th of May, I was given a notification that I could now pay for my taxes. And on the 20th of May, my parcel took off from China and it flew to South Africa. So to just clarify things all the more, the shipping process started on the 17th of May and my parcel took off via flight on the 20th of May. It arrived at the airport on the 22nd of May and then it was then collected and stored in a Buffalo Logistics warehouse. So fast forward, you guys, on the 25th of May is when I actually paid for my taxes. Now, I received two different sets of information from Buffalo Logistics and also from Temu regarding the amount of time that I had to clear my taxes. So Temu told me that I had just 10 days to clear for my taxes, and Buffalo Logistics told me that I had a total of 45 days. So to just be on the safe side, I opted to just try, you know, and go by Temu to just be safe, you know, just in case they were the ones with the correct information. Now, there were several options that I could have potentially used to pay for my taxes. There was Pitch Payment, there was Capitec Pay, there were EFTs. There was even an option of doing a direct bank deposit. There was even an option of using a vendor like Boxer, Pick and Pay, ShopRite, you know, the works. After that, on the 26th, my parcel started to head over to me. So on the 28th of May, after my parcel was very close to where I stay, it was given over to a third user party. And then on the 30th, I received an SMS on my phone that my parcel was going to arrive on that particular day. And of course, you guys, I was on the lookout, I was super excited. Sure enough, I think around 11, 12, somewhere there, maybe 1, yeah, my parcel got delivered. So how the thing happened is I basically received a phone call when the driver, the delivery driver, was at my gate. Unfortunately for me, I was pretty far away from my phone. You know, I had been with my phone practically like for the whole day, you know, thus far, you know, I was practically glued to my phone. However, it just happened that when the driver got there, I was far from my phone. However, lucky enough, I was outside, you know, I was actually cleaning, I was outside. And then I saw, you know, a delivery car at my gate, and then I spoke with them. Then I just went, you know, and collected my parcel. So in total, you guys, from the moment that I ordered my order on Temu up until when my order got delivered, I spent a total of 14 days actually waiting for my parcel. And if I'm to be frank and really fair about the time could have been a whole lot shorter than it was. It just happened that there was a public holiday. It's that, and it's also that I spent a long time before actually paying for my taxes. My parcel was not delivered, you know, to someone else. I did not spend too much time waiting for my parcel. The content of my parcel was not destroyed when it came to me. And fair enough, you guys, what I was getting like delivered was literally like a hair accessory, like a hair puff, you know, so it's very difficult, you know, to destroy, you know, a hair puff. However, long story short, you guys, what I'm trying to say is I received wonderful service when the delivery people came here. They were super professional and they got what they needed to be done. There was no rudeness, no arrogance, nothing, you know. And I promise you guys, this video has not been sponsored by Buffalo Logistics in any way, shape or form. I know that influencers like say a lot of like nice things about a company after they sponsor them, you know. However, this is not the case. So that's it for today's video, you guys. I really hope that you found today's information to be quite helpful. And if you did, you guys, please do go ahead and check out my other videos. I'm pretty sure that you'll find them informative. If you find this particular video to be be informative. Please do remember to subscribe to this YouTube channel and also give me a big like, as it helps me a lot. I will be seeing you guys in another video, which will be soon. Bye.